Oh, I am on my lunch break right now, and I just finished my lunch, and it takes me about 5 minutes to eat. So I have 55 minutes left, and I'm out in the middle of the sticks, nowhere to go. So I'm gonna work on one of my rewards for my Even Me project: oodles of African fabric, white fabric, which is from, it's actually an old sheet, but I'm pretty sure that it was stained, so I'm not wasting it. I have all this beautiful string, and then I have needles, and what I make out of those are beautiful heart patches. My friend, my dear friend, Sarah Nichols, she has helped me really make these, but I have so many backers that I still have about 15 to make, so hopefully I can make her happy and, you know, I don't know, do a good job. So this is what I'm doing. I have my embroidery, my circle, my fabric, my needle, and basically, and that's what I'm going to be doing for my lunch break. So thank you for backing my project, and know that I am working very hard on getting my rewards done, and they will be in your hands shortly. Okay, thank you.